Alright, so recently, I've been playing around with a few household items of mine, and I was able to make a little lamp-type thing out of a clear film canister like this. This Lego wheel, I can't make out the parts. It's Lego Group 37x22. No model number on it, and that's weird, especially for Lego. And this light right here, which is extremely bright. And got this at the Butler Ham Fest in Pennsylvania. Alright, now the first thing you want to do is attach the non-slip base to this canister. That's going to help it to prevent it from moving very easily. You just take the wheel and you just give it a little bit of force. And you want to make sure that there is a little bit left out so it can't slip. And the final step is just to turn this on and put it on there. Now it makes a pretty decent amount of light. I can put this in a dark area right here. Just to see how much light this produces. I can now see under here. And if I turn it off, not really much. And another cool thing is if you want your flashlight to look a little bit different, you can turn this into a flashlight by simply taking the light, putting it inside the film canister, and there you go. A little bit of some kind of light. Now it's not as powerful, so I recommend just using it as a lamp. And that's it. You just made a lamp. Sort of. And this with the non-slip base. Oh, that's it. You just made your own lamp. Well, I did. You should try this now, I guess. There's not really much to building it. And it's a little bit slanted, as I see right now. Just even it out. And there you go. That's all you have to do is make this little light. And have fun building it.